Good morning. It is 8:15 in the morning. I just woke up. I tried to stay asleep longer versus Morgan, who has been up since 4 a.m. She went to Starbucks. She's at Target right now. A donut place. Walmart. I don't know. She went to a lot of places. I completely just passed out last night at like 10:15. The park's closed at 9. I did see World of Color. It was beautiful. So today is like kind of a chill day. We're gonna check out Downtown Disney. We're going to a character breakfast at one of the hotels, and then we are going to the party tonight, which we're really excited about. I don't know if anybody else does this when they're getting ready. I like to listen to Disney music as I'm getting ready for the day, like if I'm here. I don't know why. My jacket that I just got, love it. I'm listening to You Got a Friend in Me. Let's go. This hotel is actually so cute.
Oh my gosh.
And the pool is heated, which is nice. I wish this tiki bar was open, but obviously weather constraints. I just keep getting lucky with no one in the gym with me. So we're gonna do, I already did a lot of cardio yesterday, but I think I'm gonna do a little bit more. Maybe use the Bosu ball. Maybe weights. I don't know, but let's just get started.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
This is my fit. I'm gonna put my ears on and I'm about to go have breakfast with the characters. Okay.
All right, we're headed to the Disneyland Hotel. I'm obsessed with my fit. I actually love it so much. And then we're gonna go shop and do all the great things of shopping and I don't know what time.
Wow. It's very like 60s feel. I need to get the sun and look at it afterward.
I need to do Disney like that.
Hi, Pluto! Morgan.
Oh, hi.
So cute.
You look so dapper. I love it. Your thing is so cute. Yes, I love the bow.
So that was Chip. I didn't want to say hey Chip or hey Dale and then be wrong. So That was what the whole like not saying a name thing was coming from, but it was confirmed who it was.
Hug me, my eyelashes.
Minnie! Oh, you're so cute, so cute. Oh, I love your outfit. And your grace, fabulous as always. Oh, love you. Thank you. Right in the book, I added the little bows for a little touch of pop color. Yeah. Thank you.
All right, let me tell you what you got.
Okay.
Wow,
maybe not slide it. All right, let's cheers. Yeah, for you.
All right.
Screenshot that later. Okay, so put it in 0.5 and flip it. Hold on. Alright, we're back. Morgan had to film us, but I'm filming myself. This one was really delicious. Let me try this one. The classic mimosa. Bellini, sweet peach. This is the raspberry, I think. Or is this orange?
I took a cookie eater out. Meanwhile, I have two plates jam-packed with food, and I'm going in.
All right, Morgan and I found a great spot outside of the Disneyland Hotel. We're waiting to go into Trader Sam's. I've never been to the one in Disney World, but I want to go, so we're going to go. But it's really cold if you're in the shade, so we found a sunspot. Just getting some vitamin D. And then we're going to head into Trader Sam's when it's ready. Downtown Disney, we have to go back to Target because somebody left the alarms on the clothes.
Wait, maybe.
That we need for tonight. And then get ready for the party. So that's where we're at right now. But the sun, it is hitting. It is hitting, and I know it's hitting. What do they have?
Souvenir mugs and bowls.
You gotta order that next.
Yeah, you gotta order it.
What was it, the shipwrecks?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't even hold it.
I tried to turn the camera.
Okay, we got our drinks. Oh. Oh my God, spilled it on myself and did not drink out of the straw, drink out of the stirrer. So hold on. So Morgan had us order some shooters. It's actually one of the drinks on the menu, but they're shooters, so the vibes in here were immaculate, and mostly everybody left, so like, I don't know if it's just the timing or the time of the year, but like, if you guys want to get drinks at Trader Sam's and there's no reservations, definitely come around like early afternoon, like when they open, and you can probably get a seat, because that's what happened to us. Alright, so
you should tell them which drink to give the show to.
Bing bong, bing bong,
bing bong. I want to see him at the Pixar Hotel, but I don't think we're gonna go over there today. It's a little chilly. Morgan and I are in downtown Disney now. We're, ooh, my song. We're gonna go to World of Disney, Target, like I said, and just walk around, but I think it's a lot smaller than Disney Springs, so we won't have too much to do. But yeah, we're here. And it's kind of chilly, but if we're in the sun, it's not as bad. Like right now.
She said she drank them. We shared. I got a straight one. And I was like,
this is
too strong.
So
we did half in there.
All right, Morgan and I just went to Sephora. I got some new brow gel, which I'm obsessed with. It's the Anastasia brow gel. They also had fully stocked Summer Fridays, which I've heard great things about, so I wanted to try it. I got the original one. Yeah, the original. And then I got the birthday cake, which they had in stock. And I just got a bunch of other things that I needed because I didn't pack it or just wanted to try because some of these things are not in New York, so I had to get it. But I'm loving the lip. Really buttery. My friend Alyssa also recommended it to me, so I asked her about it. But yeah, downtown Disney is a little bare. We're gonna go to World of Disney, and then maybe we'll get coffee. We might need coffee. Yeah, and then go back to the room. We are in World of Disney. Look at all the new Nemos they have. I feel like some of these I've never seen before. I'm not buying any. Guys, I've never seen these ears before. And then look at the light up. Morgan told me no. Look at the, maybe I'll get the little earrings. Because I like the mini ones I have. Oh my god. It's so difficult to shop in here.
And you're watching Disney Channel?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that crazy?
No, it's not crazy. I just want to make sure it's authentic. So I was like, should I say I'm Raven from Xenon? Or hi, I'm Nebula from Xenon.
All right, Morgan and I are gonna chill out for like the next 2 hours. Got my clothes all laid out, outfits ready, Morgan as well. And yeah, we're excited for the evening. We just came back from Target. We got coffee because we were tired and I feel better. I just wanna chill out now. I wish I had the remote for the TV. But yeah, so stay tuned for our party, get ready. I won't be recording as much because I need my phone to play my Disney Channel playlist.
Just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend.